What is up, guys? Today I'm going to be making a YouTube video just about my Pokemon cards, because I showed you my EXs and GXs, and yeah, I just wanted to make sure, I want to make sure all my cards are in, but yeah, so I'm going to be making a YouTube video about that right now. So the first little cards that I have are my code cards. If you want to, you could use them, but I haven't used them yet. Second off, I also have, this is one of the best code. Whoops, this is one of the best code cards. Yeah, I got this out of a pack, so yeah. It's a little wrecked on the top. Then I got, I'm gonna start off with my best, and then, I mean my worst, and then I'm gonna go to best. Then I got my Pokemon fan club. Then I got my Switch, another trainer. And I just got the basic trainers. I'm just gonna start off with energies. I got my fire energies, I got my psychic energy, I got my my other energy, this is my fairy energy, more of the other energies because this one's not where it's supposed to be, but then I got my water energies, my leaf energies, and then my these energies, my fighting energies, yeah, and then I started off with my fungus, my Diglett, my Flocketh, my Magnemite, Happiny, and, so I'm not gonna be one of those people who keep on naming off all of the stuff, so I'm just gonna let you guys read it. My Dharmacus, my Dharmacus, then I got up here, my Dharmaka, my Torracats, my Magnemite, Mesprit, my little Diglett. So yeah, I just kind of organized them in the way that my energies and my fighters used to. So I did my 20s, then I got to my least energy, so I kind of organized them that way. Yeah, so that was Sneasel, Eevee, my Meowth. I'm sorry, I got a movie going on in the background with the tongue, my little thing, and my Sazzle. Then, over here, got my Clamander, Harbinch, my two Harbinch. Yeah. My Incineroar. A few more pages, and then I'll get to my GXs like you just saw. I got my Funeral, I got my Sparrow, Stunfish, Cobalion. My Golem, Dalmatian. My 10 times. This is where I start my 10 times at. So I got 2 Ditos, but 10 times. 20 times, 30 times, 50 times. Then that's my best card right there. That's 100 times. 60 times, and yes, 60 times. So then, these are my good cards. You've seen them. Well, not starting from right here, but this is my Cottony. Cottony. I got my Vulpix, my Vigoroth. Then, this starts my good cards, my Aggron, my Pikachu EX, my Mega Gardevoir EX, my Charizard EX, and then my first ever one, my Garchomp Tag Team EX. And then back here, I got these cards. I got my Charizard. Hold on, I'm trying to get them out of the case. Give me a second. Finally got it out. Number one, I got my Charizard. Those 250. These are my big cards. So my Charizard. Then I got my Mewtwo. The bald cat, like I always like to say. My Raichu GX. And my Zoroark that I'm putting up right now, GX. So yeah, those are all my Pokemon cards. Because you've been asking about it. So yeah, I got that all situated. And yeah, so I'm gonna put this back. And then, so yeah, there's a movie playing in the background. My grandparents are listening to that. And then, yeah. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. And yeah, bye.